Radio.
Typical Benidorm scooter sea fashion, got myself a bit lost. Cenduous El Mawalet, that's what this bit of land's called. I'm going down the road because the path is a little bit narrow. I don't sort of want to get myself stuck again. Terralta Apartments, the back of there, and I did kind of get myself a bit stuck on a rather narrow path. A bit stuck on what way to go. I think I've been that way. I'm hoping and praying I can get out. Seems to be dead ends up here and the paths are quite narrow. I'm on Avenue Nicaragua. It also smells quite bad of weed up here as well. As you can see, the paths are really narrow. More of that wasteland area. And we have got the Terralta apartments there. To Benidorm. They are nice apartments, but they are also a little bit of a way out. So I'll just show you guys. If you are staying there at the Terralta Apartments, what you need to do is walk down this road. Lots of times when we used to stay up here. hotel that's a bit more away from all the bustle, then Terralta is ideal, guys. Thanks for watching the video, guys. Hit the like, hit share, hit subscribe. There's a hotel cabana there. As I said, if you're staying at Terralta, you just keep on walking down that hill to the bottom. I'll see you on the next one, guys.